All right, look, so I know what you might be thinking. Bro, what type of disgusting potato graphics you have playing fucking the new Spider-Man? Oh my god, the shadows aren't even accurate. The reflections are just 240p images. They're disgusting. You're playing the latest Spider-Man game on that old decrepit piece of hardware that is the PS4. I can't watch this video. I have to click off. I'm clicking off right now. And to that, I have to say, please watch the video. I need my watch time. Also, I'm getting it for Christmas. I'm not that wealthy and dumb enough to be paying these scalper prices. I'm not insane and dumb. Please bear with me and watch the video and like, please, please. I really need it. It will help me out very much if you do. All right. So Spider-Man Miles Morales, the game's been out for like a while now and we've all gotten used to it and probably have played it before and at least watched the story. It's an amazing game, by the way. The photo mode's great, so is the web swinging, and the combat and everything else about the game is great overall. Also, I'm gonna be spoiling the shit out of this game, so if you didn't play it, watch a gameplay or just play it yourself. Play it yourself, please. It's good. Alright, also, all the newly introduced characters are all ones you can get attached to and have great representation from their comic book origins. And can even be better than them. Fuck! Can even be better than them in some points. So, but there's one problem I have with this game overall, and it's like something that pissed me off during this whole game and never made sense to me, and that is Phin. Now, Phin is basically the Dr. Octavius of Miles' story, but instead, there's you as the player. You can find it hard to get an emotional attachment to this character. Oh wait, my fault. You actually do get emotionally attached, and those emotions are hate and anger. This bitch has to be the dumbest fucking character ever. She fucking blames Miles for everything and always thinks her stubborn ass way is right. Like when she says,
"That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man."
That's one hell of a way to tell me you're a fucking terrorist.
This bitch really holding a grudge on me for fucking lying to her once. Like, you are in the wrong. How do you not realize that you are in the wrong? Then this nigga wanna act all smug, talk about
Phin the reactor.
Come near me again, I'll kill you.
Bitch, I am Spider-Man, the protagonist of the game. You are a smug bitch with technology. You know different from all the fucking henchmen whose asses I beat before. Oh, shit. Okay, I might have gotten out of hand, but let me get back to my point. So, the Tinkerer is the main villain of the game, and is later revealed to be Phin, after Miles catches her in the act of terrorism. After Miles turns into a literal simp for her during the entire game, this man talks about—
Thought you
understood. I do understand.
When he should have been saying,
"First of all, I know you ain't coming into my motherfucking neighborhood talking about some, oh, you over here trying to destroy this building. Oh, you didn't look at that. No, you a whole fucking terrorist right now. I'm not dealing with that shit. And what the fuck you attacking me for? Why you blaming this shit on me? I lied to you about joining your motherfucking terrorist group to gain your motherfucking trust, bitch. I don't know what the fuck you talking about. Second of all, what the fuck have I done for you to get mad at me? Like, elaborate. Me fucking lying to you about joining your fucking terrorist group is the reason you fucking mad at me."
The trope of Phin's character being very similar to the first game, but working kind of worse, is bad. Because she almost immediately is revealed to be the Tinkerer, whereas Otto's change was more gradual throughout the story. After Phin and Miles reveal themselves to each other, the relationship just spirals down, and you grow to hate Phin. You grow to fucking hate her instead of loving her. More and more, to the point where when I reached the scene in the train where she left Miles, I was about ready to shoot this bitch. And at the final battle scene, the reason she's acting stubborn is because Miles literally lied to her once about joining a terrorist organization. And to cap it all off, once she realizes she's basically about to set off an atomic bomb, this scene ensues.
This shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
Sorry, it's okay. This man's down bad. This nigga acting like all she did was bump into him, talking about, oh, I'm sorry. Oh, no worries, bro. You just almost set off a bomb that destroyed half of New York, but it's all right. No problem here. And when the emotional climax of the story, like, actually happened, it actually kind of touched me, honestly. Like, I'm not even gonna lie. The final line she delivered, it hit honest to God, bro. That entire, like, during that entire scene, I was slapping my fucking ass off. Yeah, I said it. I fucking laughed at the sight of this bitch dying. Yeah, I've seen some of my friends who don't even own the game. They be posting on their stories on their snap and shit talking about, oh my God, this scene was so sad. Boo-hoo, I'm a little bitch. No! This bitch deserved it. I don't give a shit. This bitch caused so much havoc throughout New York. This bitch destroyed all the corner delis. How the fuck am I supposed to get my bacon, egg, and cheese? How the fuck am I supposed to get all my fucking deli sandwiches, nigga? Nah. This bitch destroyed the fucking halal stands, the fucking pizza shops, and fucking everything else that's beloved in fucking New York, nigga. I'm pissed. I'm mad. Nigga, I know I'm not the only one who thinks this way either. You know what? Let me call my friend on Discord real quick. Let me see what this nigga thinks.
My mic better should work. I know damn well it worked.
What's up?
Yo, Ryan.
Yeah, what's up?
Alright, so you beat Spider-Man, right?
Yeah.
Alright, what do you think of Phin?
She's a bitch.
Anything else about her?
Fucking, she's the worst character ever. Like, I don't understand why she's like, if you come in near me again, I'll kill you.
Like, I don't know how that bitch thinks she could kill Spider-Man.
Yeah, exactly. Like you said, bitch, I'm Spider-Man.
Yeah, like, Miles is a fucking, is a fucking simp.
Like, he did get his ass, yeah, he got his ass kicked by her, by like, fucking, like, 5 times.
He allowed that shit, too. He's Spider-Man. He could have beat that bitch in the ground.
Dude, like, honestly, like, that's one of my complaints about the game. The villain is just, like, too, like, self-centered.
Yeah, fuck that bitch.
Oh, the bridge wouldn't have exploded if you weren't there. Oh, okay. Bitch, so it's the one stealing biological weapons.
And that was basically a terrorist attack. She is a terrorist. Al-Qaeda 2.0.
Al-Qaeda 2.0?
Yes.
Islam 2, the sequel.
Islam, the sequel. ISIS 2.
I can't think of it. Is now.
Okay, yeah, we ran out of good jokes. The funny is no longer.
Yeah, we ran out of good jokes. How close are you to finishing the video?
I finished recording, but it's kind of short, so I kind of want to stretch it to 10 minutes for watch time. So we could just talk here.
What are we going to say?
Hey, guys. So this video is sponsored by one.
All right, wait, actually, no, no, put in a little snippet for your presidential campaign at the end of this video.
Okay, oh, yeah, guys, I will
wait, actually, I have an idea, no, I have an idea, just add in the president video you made to the end of this one.
Oh, that's an amazing idea, all right, look. All right, guys, this is my presidential campaign for the president of the Discord server.
Vote for him, vote for me and him, we're vice president and president.
Discords. Hey there, thank you for making it to the end of the video, surprisingly. I guess if you haven't, please subscribe, it would help me out a lot, and bye!